Hi, I'm Chinmay Jagga from DCMRA Model Senior Secondary School, Ludhiana, and today I'm going to tell you about the facts of the Great Pyramid of Giza. The Giza is the only ancient wonder left on the planet. It is estimated that it was made 4600 years ago. Many scientists and astrophysicists think that the Great Pyramid of Giza was made with the help of Indian technology because of its shocking position. The latitude of Giza is exactly 29.9792458 degrees north, which is the speed of light in meters per second. The speed of light is 29.9792458 meters per second in the vacuum of space. The Egyptians used 1 royal cubit for making the Great Pyramid. They didn't use an inch, which they used in the other pyramids. You can get a royal cubit when you cut the distance from the north to the south pole into 25 million pieces, and you get the royal cubit, which is 1.86 feet. It is perfect. The Giza is just 360th of a degree to true north. It is estimated that it was at true north 4600 years ago, as the axis of the earth has tilted slightly. Its length in cubits is 365.242, which is exactly one revolution of the earth around the sun. The length of the Giza is 3043.433 feet. Its width is 3023.139 feet. It corresponds the parameters of the equator and its circumference. The height of the Giza also is equal to the distance from the equator to the North Pole. Hence, it is the scale model of the Northern Hemisphere. Imagine you are passing a great circle from the Great Pyramid from its cardinal and ordinal directions. What you will find that these circles which pass through the Great Pyramid will pass through more landmarks of the earth than any other monument. This shows that Great Pyramid is the center of the world's landmass. Thank you for watching the facts about the Great Pyramid, and you can discuss yourself in the comment section below. So that was the Great Pyramid of Giza from my side. Chinmay Jagga signing off. Bye.